positive Ken, the most positive man in Texas. Hope you guys are having a wonderful, wonderful day out there. My mission is to spread love, positivity, and knowledge. Without further ado, let's jump right into the content. Well, I want to talk to you guys today about, I heard something that that Rick Ross said that made a lot of sense. And he was speaking about learning from others' mistakes. That's correct, learning from other people's mistakes. Some mistakes that you can learn from certain people is, no disrespect to our parents and our forefathers, but we can learn from them. A lot of those people went to work for other people all their life. You know, we live good lives because of our great grandfathers, great grandmothers, grandfathers, grandmothers, mother and father, and so forth. But a lot of them, like I say, not to knock the ancestors, but a lot of them left without leaving their children's children inheritance. Say with positive kin. A lot of them left this world without leaving their children's children, children's without an inheritance. So, we want to learn from others' mistakes, And one of the mistakes that we can learn from is like I say, a lot of our ancestors work for other people. But shout out to the ancestors, man. Thank you for paving the way from us, because I'm a very respectable person when it comes to my ancestors. But like I said, I heard one of the big entrepreneurs in the game, Rick Ross, speaking about learning from others' mistakes. And more people also that we can learn from others' mistake is your own mistake. Say it with positive care. Learning from your own mistakes. One of the biggest mistakes I learned coming up as a young man out here in Texas was following other people, man. I wasn't really a big follower all my life. I've always been a leader. But I could tell you that one of my biggest mistakes, and I'm learning from my own mistakes as well, like I said, learning from others, is that, man, you got to be a leader out here, man. Say it with positive can. You got to be a leader out here. And you can only lead from the front. You can't lead from the back. So like I said, man, shout out to everybody out there that's watching my channel, man. I appreciate you guys for staying with me. Hit that like button for me real quick and drop a comment. Say, learn from others' mistakes. Well, I'm Positive King, the most positive man in Texas. I know this video gonna get into the hand, the mind, the body of others, man. And just go be great today, man. And just remember to learn from other people's mistakes. 100 till next time. Positive King, the most positive man in Texas.